This year's Battle of the Badges blood drive was a success. WTHI partnered with the American Red Cross for the occasion. Over the two-day drive, the Red Cross collected 111 units of blood. 73 first-time donors stepped up and gave blood. Each donor was able to cast a vote to support either the Terre Haute Police Department or the Terre Haute Fire Department. This year, the Terre Haute Fire Department won. All those bragging rights. We want to say thank you to all the generous donors who rolled up their sleeves this week.